How is going today? Lola, that's Kingdomized Dwayne.
My name's Jasmine.
We're Dwayne Jasmine. We have Llama Arts Creepy Night Shift Story 2 animated. Mm. Oh, that was always one of my things where I never wanted to work at a gas station.
I thought I was going to get robbed.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I felt like first day on duty.
I need like the robbed. the little thing, the little glass protector.
Even then, they'll put the gun inside the thing like.
Be like, boy, yo! If you guys have any watch guys, please follow us on social media in the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's dive on in.
It was around 3 years ago. I was 17 years old and I worked at the local library in my city. The library was located in the middle of the city, but was totally abandoned in the evenings.
I worked
in the evenings, when all the older staff had already gone home. My colleague and I were the only one left there that night. As it was the day before Christmas, and the blizzard was going on outside.
Oh, they're definitely not
coming. Not one single customer inhabited the building.
Of course not.
My colleague Thomas was down at ground level, while I was sitting at my desk on the top level.
Mm.
Normally, I would take the time to study, but it was the holidays, and I was completely bored to death.
He's on a safe level, then.
The library was recently renovated, so I could look outside through the big windows that they had put up. I mostly looked at the blizzard going on, thinking about my bike ride home.
Mm.
It was a dark December evening and the snow was piling up. I just really wanted to go home. It's really snowy out there, Tom. What do you say we close up early?
Call it a night.
No one's gonna show up anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Over. Your jokes are funny. Over.
I'm not joking.
Just 10 minutes before we closed, I heard some people coming up the stairwells. It was some kind of family. One man and a woman with two girls.
What?
When they came through the door, I immediately saw that they weren't ordinary. The man had a pale, almost white face and wore red lipstick. The woman was also completely pale. They all wore clothing like they used to be in the 17 or 1800s.
What?
I just had my history exam, so I recognized it immediately. While I walked towards them, I saw that they were looking around as if they were lost. Can I help you folks? I asked them. They looked at me with big eyes, if I was talking Chinese. I almost thought about bailing, but as we just had a meeting about customer satisfaction, I asked again, a bit louder. Can I help you folks? They now all looked at me, with a big smile and large eyes. I was totally creeped out, and I didn't really know what to do anymore. If I can help you, I'll be at my desk, I said, and I quickly walked away.
I was
at my desk, I could still see the family just standing there, doing absolutely nothing. Tom, have you seen this family that just came in? Over. No, no one's come through the entrance. You good? Over.
No.
Now I was even more creeped out. When I looked up, I saw the man walking towards me.
Uh-oh.
From the inside, I could almost cry, but I did my best not to show it. The man stood in front of me with his pale face and called out something in a language I couldn't understand.
What was that?
It sounded like English, but it sort of wasn't. I couldn't make out anything.
Mm-mm.
I looked down at my computer to make it look like I was searching, hoping he would just take off. When I finally looked up, nobody was there. The whole floor was abandoned again.
It's time to go home.
I did a quick sweep of the floor, but I found nobody. As if they just vanished. Just then, my colleague came up the stairs, and I told him what happened. He didn't believe me, and I thought I was trying to scare him. Luckily, there were security cameras in the library, so we could just watch what happened.
And it wasn't on right?
So nothing was there?
After we closed the library, we went to the security office in the building and looked at the footage from earlier that evening. What I saw then was the creepiest thing ever. I was talking to nobody.
Mm?
The whole family wasn't on the screen.
He's like, what's wrong
it was
with
just
you?
Me. Talking to myself.
What if that was the ghost of Christmas past? They were wearing past clothing.
Okay, so he was about to have a bad night, boy.
He was about to have a bad night.
that would scare me though, that I'm looking on the camera myself talking to nothing.
Yeah, then your coworker looking at you like you crazy. Like, what are you talking about?
Might be getting fired tomorrow.
I mean, it's a library. Like, yeah. I would have been like, yeah, let's go home. Let's pack it up.
Yeah, but you know, you got some people that
just want to be the manager, but it's not the manager. Mm. So when you suggest that, it's like, oh no, you gotta be kidding me, right?
Right, you're
like,
funny.
Nobody's here. It's a blizzard.
Nobody, right.
It's a library.
Like, I'm trying to
be
get
at the
home.
Library.
Are you gonna
on
take me
Christmas
home?
Eve.
If you're gonna take me home, cool.
Right. Right. Like, I ride a bike, so.
Right.
Because I used to be like that at work too. Like when people were late or whatever, I would be leaving because I rode a bus. and that bus comes at a certain time. So mm-hmm. I'll be like, look, if they not here within 5 minutes, I'm so sorry. I gotta go. So
adios.
Bye.
Right. Anyway, comment below, guys. Let us know what you think.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share.
Share some more.